ladies and gentlemen, on tonight's episode of Hectic's Got Talent, we have five very special items prepared for our judges. Pan, Anastasia, and Xiangning, here they come!
Are you ready?
Born ready.
You got this?
Let's go, man.
Hi, my name is Rafael and I'm a magician. I started doing magic at the age of 5 with my dad. He once told me that a magician never reveals his secret, and he never did. But I know that I possess magic. Magic is will, magic is power, and as long as you believe in it, you can do anything.
Hello. Tell us who you are and what you will be doing for us today.
My name is Rafael, and I'll be doing magic tricks that's never seen before.
Wow, alright. Take us away.
I'm gonna start off with a simple card trick. Which one of you wants to pick?
And me.
Okay, tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Okay, take it. Mm-hmm. Show the camera, show the audience. Okay. Now, okay. I'm gonna tell you need to tell me when to stop again.
Stop.
Okay, put it here. I'm gonna break it to a couple of sections and I am gonna shuffle it thoroughly. Now, Anastasia, you can tell me when to stop and it's gonna be Xiangming's card.
Stop.
Okay, take it. Now. That's not the card?
No.
Okay, I know what to do. Just a little bit of wiggle wiggle. Is that the card?
It is!
Wow. Now, can we have Xiangning go to the stage? Okay. You ready? Are you ready?
What?
Oh my God. Where was I?
I'm back.
Shall I go first? That was a brilliant act. You know that flippy flippy thing? I really don't know how you did it, boy, but for me, that's a big fat yes.
Stunning, stunning, stunning! You made me disappear? I had no idea where I went, but yes for me.
Well, some parts I think is fake, and you can have a little more... stage presence. You know, I only like when you make Xian disappear. So maybe I give you yes.
Well, that's three yeses, darling. You're going to Hollywood.
We're the Spicy Girls, and we have been a group since 2015. We decided that it's finally time for us to show our skills to the world. And today, we're going to show everyone how good we are.
We are here to kick some ass.
Yeah, and we are not afraid of losing because we are already winners.
Are you guys nervous?
No, who even gets nervous performing?
I see we've got some pretty confident performers here. Okay, I'm excited to see what they've prepared for us.
Now best of luck to you guys.
Who even needs luck?
Right, who do we have here?
We are the Spicy Girls. Okay, what you will be playing for us today?
We will be playing Flight of the Bumblebee.
Alright, sweethearts, whenever you're ready.
Talking about using the enhanced resonance.
Okay, what's going on? Why are you here? Leave.
Give them a chance.
Yeah, actually I want to hear the whole thing.
Thanks.
Let's just say.
Stop, stop. Worst performance of tonight.
It's not like you can play any instruments. Why not you come up here and I judge?
I judge, you perform.
Okay, fine. I think it's a little inappropriate. What we meant to say was that it was a little rude for you to stop us before we were even ready.
Why aren't you a spokesman? It's better than chatterbox here. Leave, leave.
Let's go.
You're so mean. They just crushed our hopes and dreams.
Seriously, who cares?
I'm never coming back here just to be humiliated again. So rude.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth and this is my cousin Jonah. We come from a small town in Singapore called Mo Kio. In middle school, we'd often be called for assembly performances and our peers would often tell us that we should join the Hechtic's Got Talent, so we're here tonight to try our luck.
And you know, it's always been my dream to perform for Anastasia Ivchenko. She's so scary. But I think we can impress her today. Hi Anastasia!
Hello my loves. How are you feeling today?
We're doing great. We're very excited.
And also very honored, but very nervous.
Aww.
And what will you be playing for us?
We'll be playing Brahms' Contemplation, an arrangement by Heifetz.
Who happens to be our great-grandfather?
No way! Right, take us away.
Thank you.
Thank you.
so touching, and you just brought me to another place with your music. And what's the expression? Your music entered me like a deep breath and shall remain there as an eternal exhale. How can I not say yes?
That was a brilliant act. But
this is something missing to it. I think maybe it's the charisma. Maybe it's the choice of the piece, or maybe it's the subdivision. I think I'll have to say no. Sorry.
What?
You know, it's beautiful melody, but not for Hollywood. Sorry, I say no.
You know, sometimes I just don't understand what the judges want.
I just want to go home.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Brennis, I think the judges are ready for you.
Oh, are they? I'm not in the middle. Sorry, a little bit dyslexic.
Alright, tell us your name.
Do you want my full name or my last name?
It's alright, your full name would do.
My name is full name, but you can call me Vernice.
Alright, Vernice, take us away.
Okay. Wait, are you not supposed to say go?
No. Okay, so my name is Vernice, like I've said already. And my life has been really sad.
When I was in high school, I was bullied. And then my teachers didn't like me. And then my dog, like, really nearly died. When I thought things couldn't get any worse.
Haha, psych!
Did you really think that I was going to do this? Like, get you to sympathize me and then press the golden buzzer? Nah, man, this is COVID year. I have way more important things to be worried about. Like how I can't go to work as a housemate for my neighbor anymore. Like, okay, so when times were like really hard for me, I have to work as a housemate for my neighbor. And she was really rich. So I was like, okay, I know my mom said do not steal, but she did not say do not swear. So I brought a lot of plastic cups, and I took all of her wine glasses and I swapped them. And then I took those wine glasses and then I sold them and bought even better wine glasses. I'm a stand-up comedian, so I tell pretty good jokes, and sometimes people just stare at me with mummy faces like... So I was thinking about it, maybe I should have like became a musician. I came from a musical house. I came from look, it's those mummy faces again. Anyway, I went to piano lessons when I was a kid and I actually wanted to become a musician. So leaving my house, I'm always like, I'm going bananas. Like, I look at my bananas and I say, bye bananas, I'm going bananas. Alright. I hope you found my act appealing. That's all for today, and I'm gonna leave you on a high note. Thank you, and have a good day.
Wow, you are amazing, dear. You are so likable. You kept me laughing throughout. It's a yes for me.
I love your performance. You truly have funny bones. I really can't wait to see you again in Hollywood. That's a yes for me.
I like you. Your jokes are very funny and your puns are spot on. Sorry, no pun intended. But yes, yes, yes.
As an artist, I don't get to perform or let people see the details, process and the foundational stages of my drawing. So to me, it is so important for people to understand what it takes to run the race. So I'm here to make use of the stage and the opportunity.
Hello. Tell us your name.
Hi, I'm Fiona.
Hi Fiona, love. What will you be doing for us today?
To sketch.
Okay, show us what you have got.
I'm gonna start now.
I can't believe I'm so impatient.
I'm actually so sorry that we pressed the buzzer on you.
If there's one thing you taught us, it's definitely not to be impatient, and that's exactly why you're going to Hollywood. Alright, was that the last contestant of the day?
Hang on, give me a sec. I think we got a call back.
Hi Dr. Hecht, happy birthday and happy Halloween from both of us, Dan and I in Manhattan right now. We are right in front of Grant's tomb, as you can see from here. And the weather is fine, 17 degrees, getting chillier by the day. Just wanted to wish you happy birthday and to express our gratitude for all these years of teaching. And it's been so helpful, and we still keep it in us, you know, we'll never go away. Also, just wanted to say that we also have a COVID test because of the school.
And it's negative.
Yes.
Okay. All right.
So that's why we are fine.
Well, I have my mask here. And,
mine is here.
We're very, very lucky to be able to send this message to Dr. Hecht. We're very, very grateful for the cookbook, the one pot cookbook. So we're putting that to use. It's been a great joy to have Mervyn here. Thank you for sending him over. He makes really good coffee. But thank you, Dr. Hecht, from the Silly Creatures.
All right, thank you, Dr. Hecht, and happy birthday.
All right. I thought it was me first.
Oh.
I'm not sure.
Wait, where'd my phone go?
Hey, where'd my phone go?
Oh.
In the pocket.
Is this the card? It's not!
Oh
watch this.
Excuse me.
Oh shit.
What? Mummy face was like. look, it's those mummy faces again. Faces like.
You're not supposed to look dead.
Give us a sec. Wait, give me a sec. Hang on. Give me a sec. I think we got a roll call.
Hey.
Hang on. Give me a sec. I think we got a roll call back.
Engine.
Roll call back. Give me a sec. I think we got a roll call. Wait. Call back.